this.
Fowler's a great place to go to school, mainly because everybody is really chill. This is awkward. Go faster. And like the teachers here are super understanding. Like the staff here is good. They work hard to make everybody equal, I guess. They treat people not as students, but as people, which I think is really important, because when you have a teacher who thinks that just because they are a teacher that they should always be right and have the ultimate say in everything, you never learn anything. Also, the art program rocks, which is great, because, yeah, shout out to my art buddies. Because without it, the school would be really, really boring. They put a lot of effort into the fine arts in Fowler, which
Hi, my name is Miss Wandler, and I've been teaching at James Fowler for approximately 7 years. And the reason why I love this school so much and why I've been here for so long is because of the students. The reason why I love the students is because of, well, first of all, they're very loyal kids, and they always work very hard for me in my classes, and I appreciate their work ethic and, like I said before, loyalty. And I also really enjoy about James Fowler as a whole the religious diversity that encapsulates our school. So that's very interesting to me. This is an exciting place to be, and again, it's just a very diverse, exciting place to
work. Thanks. Ms. Jackie Kennedy. And she is our dance teacher at James Fowler High School. Hello.
Fowler
offers one of
the best cosmetology programs I know.
My name is Miss Deschamps. I've been teaching at James Fowler for 27 years. This will complete 28 years. My most memorable experience at James Fowler is winning the city championship in volleyball. pretty exciting. Especially when you've taught that long, and it was my first city championship win. I have to say that why I've stayed at Fowler so long is simply because of the students. There's been so many changes being in a large school population because of changes, because of the so many different cultures. That's why I really appreciate Fowler. It's been a wonderful school. Change means growth.
Hey, I'm Sunny, and I'm in grade 11. And Fowler has given me a lot of stuff, you know, sent friends. I'm in basketball team. I got a lot of friends because of the basketball team. I got them, my buddies here. Yeah, I was don't want to be on the camera.
What do I like about Fowler?
Hola, I'm Senora Garrett, and I've been teaching at Fowler for a few years now. And I really like teaching in Fowler because it's students like you all who really make a difference. I come a long way, like 26 kilometers every day to teach in Fowler, even though other schools have tried to get me. But because Fowler has very special students and they really rock. Thank you guys, and I hope you enjoy your English class.
That's for starters. And the reason why I love James Fowler is that kids really appreciate being here. And I know that sounds funny saying that, because sometimes people are like, school is one of those things, but I really find that kids in the school don't take things for granted, and they appreciate the effort that people put in. They appreciate things that are given to them, and they are risk takers in that they like trying new things, and they just want to care about each other.